I think for me, it was really cool to reflect on the year after finding out it was, you know, 12 months since my debut. And I think it's been the longest and shortest year of my life. I feel like I've managed to jam so much into the last 12 months and grow a lot in that space. But I also think, yeah, I've met some really amazing people, had some really amazing experiences. And I think 2023 for me was probably a big year of growth and a big year of understanding, you know, what's next for me in my professional career as a footballer. So it's been wonderful and I'm happy to roll on through and maybe tick off, you know, an Olympic qualification, an Olympic tournament. So that's my goal for 2024.